learning and development, if you're considering a career in this, there are a lot of different avenues you can take within that field. So there is a whole avenue of just instructional design. So maybe you're not the person who wants to get up in front of the room and talk and you know, deliver the training, but you could design the training. And so, you know, you get to really meet people and learn about what they do or what their needs are, what their challenges are, where the gaps are in knowledge that you can fill. And then you can go about creating and designing a program. Or you can go into learning and development and be a facilitator. And you can then deliver training programs to people. You get to meet people. You get to stand up and be in front of a group and really have that feeling of changing people's lives, having an impact. Or you can go in, and, you know, organizational development is the other area within learning and development. And that's, you might be working on coaching, working one-on-one with somebody to help develop them just individually. Or you could be doing any other type of organizational development initiative like change management or culture, you know, culture change or anything like that. There are many, many avenues under learning and development.